under. All right, stay attached, push up and go under. Beat them on the other side, guards. Bigs, just push all the way up in the middle. All right, make them push it, push up and go under, okay? We're gonna blue the sides. Blue everything on the sides. If you get caught in a bad way, if you got a smaller team, just switch it. Call it early, often, and loud. Call it early, often, and loud. Second thing is, all right, anytime we get a dead ball situation, let's try to play off the elbows, or let's try to play off floppy punch. Let's get it inside, play like that. All right, second and last thing, don't be the team to keep losing. Play to win, don't turn the basketball over, don't be over there, don't be playing crazy. Share the ball, make extra effort plays. If you miss a shot, try to get the offensive rebound. I don't mind a little arguing, that's fine, it means you care, but get to the other side because it's always about getting each other better. All right, get to the other side of it. I love each and every one of you players in here, you know that. I just care about you guys getting better, that's it. Know your big picture. If we get to a case and something get wrong, just make sure you're getting your conditioning in. Getting up and down, getting in shape. Make open shots, make layups. Don't turn the basketball over, we play the right way. If you over here and I see you not playing the right way, what I'm probably gonna ask you to do? And do what? Exactly, y'all know the routine. If y'all over there, you know what I mean? Especially, you know, get through it, get through it. Don't lose, get through it. Don't be over there just, you know, just cause you're not over on this side and I can't see you, you're over there on some bullshit. Push yourself. Play the right way, play to win. You know, if you were in your practice facility somewhere, you wouldn't be playing basketball, right? You'll play the right way. So you're not gonna do that here either. We treat everything like it's the moment, so when we get to the moment, we know where we can already be there. We treat everything like the moment, so when we get to the moment, we already been there. Make sense? Let's have a ball, man. Let's have a lot of fun today. Family on three, one, two, three. Family. Lock yourself in. This is how your body will feel a little bit, right? It's only June. It's June, so we're good. But this is how your body will feel right now a little bit. So try to push through the other side. All right? The games have been really, really competitive. Let's have about two or three more good ones, and let's get our run in and we get out of here, get our shots up, all right? Keep your mind locked in, fellas. Keep your mind locked in. Family, okay, one, two, three. Thank you.
So good job. Go ahead, BD.
Man, great job today, fellas. Way to move the ball. Way to play basketball, man. Every day we get better, you know, pushing each other, even the young dudes, young boys, getting better, man. Keep working, you know what I mean? Just, you know, keep, this is an exercise, man. Every day we come in here, it's an exercise. So don't take this for granted, you know what I mean, and appreciate it. Because we're getting better, man. I can see it. Everybody getting better, man. You're getting better from last year. So much better, man.
I understand what's going on out here.
Score. If you made two shots, or if you missed two shots, if you made two shots, I understand. If you miss, move it, you know? Learn how to play without the ball. You know, learn to be a hockey passer. You know, one next pass, next pass. You know, so that's all I say. Just have your ears open. Keep your ears open out here so you can get better every day.
Good job, guys. You know, this is young time. All right, we're about to be going to summer league, a lot of us. You know what I mean? A lot of guys are about to, you know, go back to your colleges. You know what I mean? And it's a mentality. Y'all know that. It's a mentality. You know what I mean? Don't be the team that keep losing. Winning, what does winning do?
Travels.
Winning travels. If you're a winning basketball player, that's your travel, no matter where you are. Be a winning basketball player. You can't all of a sudden just say, I want to try to be a winner. It's a mentality. You got to do it over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. All right, because we know after summer league, when we come back, my gym is filled. Now it's going to be everybody. You know what I mean? There's everybody in here. And we're really going. All we're doing is getting a head start on those guys. All we're doing is getting a head start on them, man, and getting a little bit better. Each and every day in here, know your big picture. Know what you're trying to get out of the day. Know what you're trying to get out of. Sometimes things are messed up in life. It is what it is. You gotta figure it out. Sometimes you gotta come in the back door. Sometimes you gotta figure it out. Sometimes you might not play as much your first year. Sometimes you might, you know, it's a whole lot of shit goes on. Can you still be a professional, get to the other side and work on your game and do what you need to do to make shit happen? Because there's two things, see that ball, man. Two things you can do. And I say this all the time, I know y'all tired of hearing it. You can say, I'm gonna take my ball and go home. Or you can get your work in. Because life, they don't work like that, buddy. It doesn't. Get your work in. Know what you're trying to get accomplished that day. All right, good job, fellas. Good day. We back at it on Monday. All right, we back Monday at the same time. And then check this out. So I want to put this in your head as well as the other guys that's going to be coming next week, because we got a couple teams coming next week. We're going to be, Monday it'll be at, we'll go at 10:30. All right, but next week, on Tuesday, we're going to start going at 3 to the camp. So we had to push it back on Tuesday. Tuesday, we had to go in the afternoon.
Tuesday to Friday.
3. At 3 o'clock, right? But we'll have our early bird. We'll still have our breakfast club that we got going. All right, but we'll push it back to 3. But Monday, we're still at 10:30. We're still at our regular, everybody got their regular times. We'll have some teams coming in next week. Good job, man. Got rebounders. We're going to get some free throws and shots. Let's get it cracking, baby.
Come on, get it in.
Bring it up, man. Come on.
What are we saying, Kingman? It's like one. What are we saying? Family on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Good job. Get some shots up, guys. Good job.
Crabs. 1, 2, 3.
Crabs. Shout out Ryan Curry. Hones and you. Shout out Hones.